Corsica
in the Mediterranean, and we've been down under looking for the ocellated wrasse, and it's this fascinating little fish. It's only this big, but it's beautifully coloured, and it makes these nests underwater, and it's got this whole social network of a community down there. Way more than meets the eye going on with this little fish, and it's been really fun diving down there and working with one of the biologists who was studying these little fish and their social interactions with each other, and how the males actually work together and draw in females that lay their eggs. And the more eggs in a nest, the more successful the male appears, and so the more females arrive. So he has help from his buddy, a satellite male, to make that happen. It's a really intriguing story, and we've been lucky enough to come down here to the island of Corsica. That's the town of Calvi, just across the way there. And we've been here for about a week of filming. It's been absolutely wonderful. Just got this cut. I'm in the rainforest in Costa Rica, and really drawn blood. And you want to see the massive creature that did it to me? Check this out.